guys, welcome back to Retro Date Night, in which we take on the Shadowed Temple. So,
my phone's buzzing.
Here we go. Ready, set?
Grow.
Yeah, I got myself the big Garon sword. So we're gonna do it, and we're following the same rules as yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
Summer sausage. I have to take a bite every time a Reedet or Gibdo shows up.
Yep.
Okay.
Unfortunately for Kent's gut.
Yep.
I wonder what move we're supposed to use here.
It's not this, I'll tell you that.
Yeah. Did you mean to do that?
Yep.
Okay.
Gosh, is this the symbol of the fire medallion on me? On this thing? Yes, it is.
Whoa.
Ergo.
That was sneaky. That's some very sneaky environment hinting.
In it, though.
Whoa! You lit them all at once!
I did, though, didn't I?
You did.
Alright, let's,
I love these images on the 3D environment. It's really funny.
Oh, yeah, I was just like,
it's like
an
pixel,
image on the thing.
Pixel.
Okay.
I was built with pixels.
I'm gonna change my clothes just because I feel like it. Let's wear blue today. Yeah!
That looks nice.
Okay, let me just refresh this real quick so I can see who's all a-watching. Because I like to know who's the watch.
It is nice to know.
Okay.
Oh, wow. Hello, everyone. Hello. It says that we have 12 viewers.
Yeah, I don't believe that.
I don't know if I believe that, but for those of you who are watching, welcome.
I'm gonna get him.
Fire into the face!
Didn't work.
Oh, you can't do it.
Get that cursor out of the way. Why am I bad at this game? Like, this is the most difficult. There we go.
I can be the monks.
The shadow will yield only to one with the eye of truth. Handed down in Kakariko Village. So if you haven't gotten the lens of truth yet, if you didn't do that before, yeah. Topira, I'm watching, but we finish in an AI real quick. Sounds good. Aha!
Oh, by the way, today's stream is powered by Mountain Dew Kickstart Energizing Midnight Grape. It'll grape you in the mouth.
Yep, and it's a fitting color for the Shadow Temple.
Yes. Oh, and it's 5% juice.
Yeah, it's actually juice.
Wow.
Ain't that
impressive.
Great? Wait, so some of these are fake skulls. Sign. Hello, sign. That is exactly what it says. Only one who has sacred feet can cross the Valley of the Dead. And how beautiful upon the valley are the sacred feet of
funny.
Him who...
What? So every other one is...
Something like that. Let's go over here. Hi.
There is a skull in that wall.
Hello?
That's pleasant. Oh, but it's fake.
One who gains the eye of truth will be able to see what is hidden in the darkness.
Well, how do you think I got here in the first place? Get gold, sorry.
Oh. Whoa, that was weird. It, like, changed the camera angle. So, what even is that? That, like, it's like a face of a dead? It's like a skull? Is it hair around it? Is it just
no,
like...
No. That's the like, if somebody carved a hole in the wall, the skull is placed within the wall.
Oh, man, okay. Because as a kid, I always saw these as like, well, some of them have eyeballs.
Ooh.
Like, glowing eyeball. Look at that one, see?
Yeah, I see it.
I always saw it as like hair. Because...
Definitely not hair.
See, like, I don't even need it. I can just see, hey, look, he's got
glowing eyeballs.
Shadow Temple. Here is gathered Hyrule's bloody history of greed and hatred.
Great, and you made a temple for this? Why?
Yeah, because we want to worship greed and hatred.
Yay.
The bloody history of it.
Awesome.
All right. Zombie graveyard. Yes, the Eagle
no
Maiden
kidding.
Is exactly that.
And, oh, what joy
There's my first one.
I'll keep a running count. So that's number one.
Oh, yeah, we didn't count from yesterday.
Yeah.
It'll go up when we upload it to YouTube.
Yeah. So maybe we shouldn't count.
Dang it.
Good job.
Which, honestly, I'm not sure I need that, because of this sword. Watch this. This one. That's it.
Wow, two strokes? It used to take,
take eight as a kid?
Shoot.
No, wrong That's button. Nice. Wrong it. No.
Nice.
Garbage.
I really hate that those don't fade away.
Yeah, they take like 6 weeks. They just sit there and like make you think they're gonna get back up.
It's like, hey, remember how you killed me? Yeah, that happened. Yes, you're a real trash human, aren't you?
Yep. What I'm getting, what I 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 getting.
It is a map.
Hot sauce. Alright, any prizes? Nope.
So I know that like fried chicken and grape soda is like stereotypical like black people food, but maybe they have something there. Like maybe it's like wine pairings. It's just grape soda and fried chicken is really great together. Now
like,
I really
don't
fried
need
chicken.
The lens of truth for this though. I mean, look at this. This one has eyeballs. That one's got super eyeballs. And there's pots around it to be like, hey yo, Shadow Temple. Here is gathered Hyrule's bloody history of greed and hatred.
Have you?
This is a different one.
Oh.
So, what is hidden in the darkness? Tricks full of ill will. You can't see the way forward. Bruh.
I
am the way forward.
I would think that this would be a lot cooler in Japanese.
Could be.
Like, it's probably supposed to be
that is a... That is a trick of ill will.
That was hilarious. It hit you in the face and gave you a heart and healed you.
Are you all these horrible ones? I can't trust pots now. That's why Link likes...
What
is hidden in the darkness? Tricks full of ill will. You can't see the way forward. Bruh.
Yes,
No, that one has eyeballs and it doesn't even need eyeballs. Now they're actually getting tricksy with me. Okay, so this is where I came in.
You thought they were teaching you the way. But they lied. That one doesn't
This one's gonna tell me stuff. One who gains the eye of truth will be able to see what is hidden in the darkness.
Yeah.
Basically, this is... Because you can get here without getting the eye of truth. You can just warp straight here after you talk with... Sheik. Couldn't remember his name.
Oh, nice.
And then come straight here and just be like, how do I do this? And so they have all these things for being like...
How do we get the lens of truth again?
The bottom of the well? We killed the dead hand, remember?
Oh, yeah.
They're
What do we get from Dompe? Race.
Piece of heart.
Oh, okay. That's it. Okay.
That's it, yeah. Speaking of...
Yeah. Oh. Did we figure out a good way for this? Or is this just when we're a kid that the problem?
Well, it'll take... 1/8 the hits with this sword.
Oh, I hate this guy.
Because this sword is... Hang on. There we go.
I'm so glad we learned that trick.
Dead end. Watch out for its infinite hands. Or six hands. Aim for its head. Nice. Yeah.
Come back.
You want this one.
You know, the design of this creature is very...
Gross.
Yeah, but it's like the specific genre of Japanese horror.
Yeah.
You know how they do those manga and anime things with like a big smile.
Oh yeah.
Super
creepy. Forgot all about that. Get out of here, hands. I don't want to deal with your sass.
It don't last that long.
Oh, so yeah, come right back.
Yeah. Dance for it.
You come back here. I will hit you through your hands and through your back. Stop it. Oh, no!
Right there.
No!
You chopped his...
It is so gross. Rated E for scenes of horrific gore.
By the way, guys, just a warning. We might get spooked and yell in your ear. So,
this is a possibility.
Earlobe warning. Drum.
Eardrum with. Watch out, we might hurt your earlobe.
We get the hover boots. Now we can fly.
That was quick. With these mysterious boots, you can hover above the ground. The downside, no traction. You can even use
Aaron,
these.
Don't use these the entire time.
They're not a strict upgrade, you nerd. You can even use these to walk short periods where there is no solid ground. Be brave and trust in the boots.
Trust in the boots.
Trust in the boots.
Oh, I don't like the skull walls. They're so greedy.
That's how we came through. Is there any other stabbing sounds? Just seeing if I'm missing any, like, secret skull tola walls.
Shadow Temple, here's a guy that hides his history, blood, greed, hatred, badness.
Straight up evil. Alright, nothing else here.
Okay. March 4th.
Yeah. What about this one?
Wait, these two look exactly alike.
Can we do this one?
I don't know.
Yup, that's where we got
okay.
Gambardine, also known as the map.
Lamborghini?
That's where we got a Lamborghini.
Okay.
And that way. I think it's
dizzy.
Out. That way's out.
Okay.
And then any other prizes? Don't think so. Here's Gather Hunter. I love that they just like keep telling me this. Like I'm not hitting a button to like check it or like just it's like, hey, by the way. It kinda looks like a monkey. Like
monkey head?
Homo Neanderthal.
Check
whatever that one was called.
Your comment about that reminds me of the Edgar Allan Poe? No. Monkey hand?
Oh, I'm just a wee bear. Yeah, now we're well centered in the shot. Okay.
The second one, first cut.
So I've got to have hover boots to go over there to cross
okay.
The Valley of the Dead.
Can you look at it? See
does that just go straight
fine?
Into hell?
Probably.
It just goes.
It just. Oh.
Okay.
What if you got a chicken in here? Just float down.
Who? Make my beak face the skull of truth. Oh, I get it. The alternative is descent into the deep darkness. Oh.
What?
As in, like, if I have him face the wrong skull, then I bet this thing, like, just kills me. Probably.
Let's not do that.
Go.
So which, does it have to be one of them? One of the good ones? Or does it have to be a specific good one?
Well, this is the good one.
Okay.
Right? Yeah, okay. I was like, now I don't know.
And if you move it to a different one, will it be good?
I know, it won't let me know.
Oh, okay.
It probably would. I'm guessing it would have dropped me down.
Ah.
Alright.
Well, neat. Now look at it with the lens of truth. Or
no. No, I mean, I can.
Oh, there's nothing. You just have to fluff over there.
That's why I got my new boots I have on.
The boots of Mercury himself.
Alright, running start.
Nice.
Yeah.
I like how you slide.
A plus.
Like when you're in socks on a tile floor.
Exactly. Who wants some of this?
Whoa.
Okay. Ooh,
There's an eyeball. That looks fun.
Alright, Carmen
I'm just having
San
characters
Diego.
To voice.
Yeah. That's the problem with doing the Dungan.
Yeah, that's true.
Eat this, please.
Yeah.
You enjoy.
Explode.
He's like, smoke got in my eyeball. How rude. And I'm like, I meant to hit your head with it. Sorry. What do you want?
It's Navi.
You want this one? I was having trouble with it.
You know what the Song of Stars reminds me of?
Oh, it worked! What'd I get?
Ah.
I got a big fat fairy.
Yay.
What's in my bottles anyway? I got
a
two
bug.
Fairies and a bug. I don't know. I'll take the big fat fairy. That one doesn't even have wings, it's so fat. I'm just like, hey. Okay, what do we got here? Room on left, room on right.
Oh, that's what the Song of Stars reminds me of.
Come with me,
yeah.
And you'll be in a world of
imagination.
Open.
Oh.
science.
What was the purpose of this in the first place? I always have to wonder with these temples. Like, what did you worship? Who came here? Who built this? Why is this here? Ow, ow, ow! Probably, like, look out for tricks and baggins.
Yeah.
Remember in Master Quest, this thing was invisible.
The whole thing?
The whole thing. Ow. Ow, my body.
Lol.
No. Wrong button. That. Navi, talk it out of me.
Yes, well, it's saying something.
It's saying
something. Oh, you just look so cute.
Except those hands are probably like dead hands and like... Like, what is that not what that is? Like, that looks to me like a face, like you've got like the... Like, eye, kind of a nose thing, and then smiley, but then he's like, what are those little whisker mustache? And then he's like a hand
stylization?
I don't know. It says, if you wanna see a fairy to the other world, you're gonna have to pay double. I mean, come here. So if you
it's
want to die...
tempting you.
Come here. Come here if you want to... Okay.
Tempting you where? To die.
No! Hang on, I need to go,
be a better
I need
way
to go up yonder. It's called having a lot of hearts. Yeah. Go!
Nice.
Where am I now?
I don't...
What happened?
Kent.
This
Kent.
Is not... I'm trying to... I'm sorry. I got another one.
There's no way to like...
Go! Yeah!
Nice.
Okay.
You're just out of the way. Okay.
I can duck it.
Okay.
I just realized that. I should have been doing that forever ago.
Okay.
Please be prizes. Please be prizes.
Compass? Oh.
I got a key. That's too small to be a compass one.
Oh.
Any skull tolls or anything?
Can the skull tolls be invisible?
Anything can be invisible. Okay. There's no rules here.
Duck.
Goose. Should I go to the
duck.
Other world? Take the fairy?
You totally should.
Oh.
You... Alright, did you win? Oh.
Wait, I heard him. You hear the, you
I
hear
do,
the child?
I do.
Oh, except this is here and I can't do it because that's there. But there it is. There's my fairy to,
whoa.
The River
Styx.
Oh,
that is the fairy. Hey, where is he?
He's probably under there that I can't... Get to.
I don't know, he sounds not close. No. That was wrong.
No, a star.
I was wrong.
It's nice when that
you
works.
You have to climb it. The rainbow connection.
You have to climb it. The rainbow connection. Okay, well, let's go to that other room then that we came from. There was two. Aha!
Oh, that is some smooth moves.
The rolling does help.
Yes.
Dang it, I was wondering if you're gonna be back.
Oh, boo.
Wrong? No, just this. Just that. No!
You okay?
Take it.
Whee!
That's what I thought, old man.
I think that the eyeball itself just flies. So I wonder how the coding works for invisible. Oh, take two nice hefty bites.
That's
not too hefty.
One or two, three.
That's two for this episode. I just want to nibble.
Alright, I'm gonna take these guys on old school. No sun song.
No sun song?
No. Wait, actually, I got an idea.
Yeah.
Oh, no, you should go back. What if I...
Ooh.
Oh, come on, you old
He's on fire, he's on fire.
Oh, not.
There he is. See? His forefoot. Oh.
Hey, you know the song? No, I'm gonna stick to my guns.
Stick to your guns.
No. They're working together!
Nice.
watch. I'm just gonna kill him with one fell swoop.
Okay, I'm waiting for it.
I hope he stays dead and doesn't get back up and be like, party time.
Yeah, that would
beef log, yep. Gotcha.
Yeah, man, that big roaring sword really does help.
It does. This is my compass friend. Go away. Go away. Fade away. Thank you.
Melted.
You got the thing. That sausage is getting in my teeth.
All the beef log.
Mm-hmm. Is that nerd back again? He's back again, isn't he? This time.
Nope. I guess
you
take.
You just take two. Is that all? You just take 2 hits.
I suppose if you're fast, you could like hit it with your sword.
Nope. Sometimes that works. Nope.
Ha! It's bouncy.
Nope.
Wow.
Yeah, that takes you a while. That's why they give you the compass to be like, look, there's a thing past here.
Oh.
And you have to be like, what? You have to look at the map if you don't figure out to explode that.
Does they all look exactly alike?
Someone's sharpening death.
Is it the butcher?
Fresh meat.
Wait. Who am I?
Yeah.
I see it. Do you see
Wait,
the Skulltula?
What? Yeah! The heck?
That's cheating!
That doesn't make any sense! How?
Yeah, you would. You would. Get out of here! Get out of here!
You stinker. Ugh, I hear the sharpening again.
Out of here, Piter.
Oh, looky, another one. It's getting louder.
Hey, rats.
Oh, okay. Oh, lovely, a guillotine.
There's no way back up after this, is there?
I don't think so.
Can't, like, no. Okay, well. Gotta commit, I guess. Commit or quit. Oh, man. Yeah, I saw your shadow that time. That falls fast.
Alright. Oh, alright. So now there's guillotines.
Watch for the shadows of monsters that hang from the ceiling.
Stealing floor masters, whatever. Oh, jeez. So you have to be watching out for the hands and the...
Yep.
Is this really necessary?
I'm so good at this. I love this sword. With, like, everything that I have. That's the wrong way. They look like bed bugs on the flip side. Yes, they do. Can I make that? I need to...
Run. Oh, jeez. Okay.
Over here. All kinds of things are over here.
Whoa.
Why? Move? See.
He's scared.
I have to, like, jump to the... You know what? I'll do that later. I'll do that from a better place. Who is yanking this? Whoa! You jerk.
Oh boy.
I'm gonna fight. I don't have a shield, but I'll get you. I will cut you up.
He will too. Nice.
Hang straight.
Nice. I like that these are, like, it's faster now with the big orange sword, too.
Okay. I probably could have just... Probably sound strong for another. Oh, what's this?
How spooky, sneaky.
Hot soup. A campsite with it. Hot, ready, eat, soup. Zoom beanies, good. It.
Okay. If that happened in real life, I would be so messed up.
I have no idea what's in here. I do not remember this.
Die from adrenaline poisoning or something.
Okay, what do we got?
It's your favorite.
This is like a...
The sphincter machine.
Oh, hey, guess what? This one's invisible.
That one's invisible. That's cool. That's cool. Ice.
Okay. I don't like this. I don't like this. I do like that, though.
So...
I can get out of the way of this
death
scythe.
I don't know why you're... Can you back up into this?
Let me kill these bats first.
Good plan. Good plan.
Gotcha. Probably have to. Does it want me to do one of these? Yeah. Yes, just be good at Zelda.
Yep, still there.
Yep. And I'm good.
Oh, oh. I totally heard a skull.
Yeah, he's behind the thing.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
I'll let you do your rounds while I pull your friend.
Who's stuck? Do you have the super long one?
Is this the super long
one? That is the super long one. I thought there were like three stages of it.
Nah. There's just two.
Oh my gosh.
Gotcha.
There.
Alright. I thought so. I thought so.
Get hit. Get punched. Hey! It's your favorite. Okay.
Join me in your death. These are just gonna be money. I bet you money. It's just money.
It's just money.
Arrows.
Awesome.
Well, we got the sculpt, and that's the good. Okay. Yeah, I made it out without the knives. Gotta put on my happy boots.
Happy boots.
Happy boots. Yay. Brought to you by Happy Boots Inc.
You like how he's got a shadow on it?
Shadow in the air.
Yeah, see?
He totally does.
You again? Didn't you learn to not...
What do you mean? I'm his brother.
Alright, you wanna go?
Are you skeleton racist?
Here, hit me. Hit me again, hit me again. Do it, hit me. Hit me. What'd you get, fool?
And he fell into the mountain.
General Mountain! Yeah, he did.
Alright. Wow.
That didn't quite work.
You've never done that before.
Alright, round two.
Did I fight him again?
Probably.
Okay.
I approve of the Zora tunic. Yeah, me too. I just think it's, you know, at this point in the game, you might as well.
Hit me again.
No reason not to, exactly. Alright, this time with the boots on. Okay, we did
there.
It.
Woo!
Nearly!
Where are we going?
I don't know. Where do you want to go? Go. Just drops to infinity.
That's why I was scared. I thought it was getting like squishy on the ceiling.
We can go that way.
We can go that way. That way has jewels and gems.
We can go. Is this where we came from? No, it's not. Yeah, we haven't gone this way. Oh, but we need a key. Barf. Okay. What does that change? Just hanging?
Hanging.
Okay. Can I just walk across? I can just walk across. Right? Right.
Looks
like. Cool. Alright, let's take these nasty things off if we're gonna have to be doing fancy footwork. Now, I'm pretty sure if you wear the Zora tunic out of water in human vent or the fabric gets ruined, yeah, that would be terrible.
Especially if you wore the Zora tunic, like, in the volcano.
Make sure you never put it in the dryer. Absolutely, Pyro. Deep.
What?
Hey, it worked that time.
Hey, nice.
Oh, garbage. Get them. Man, depth perception going on here, because they're like... You done gone open to prize. Okay. So, that can take me out yonder, but I need a key.
The rats are like...
Just a limbo. Oh, damn, blame it. Man, I just keep getting hit by that.
Yes, you do. You're down quite a few hearts.
Man, there are prizes in here.
And meat mashers.
Okay.
Meat tenderizers.
Yeah, good thing they put like little signs here. Meat tenderizers. Only one with the Eye of Truth will find the stone umbrella that protects against the rain of blades. You're so poetic. You are so... Man, you should apply for that, like, high school poetry club.
Get the thing to do the
other. Yeah, this is the stone umbrella, y'all.
Yeah, sure.
The rain of blades. Oh, that just goes forever. I have full control of that. That's not gonna, like, put me in a slot.
Oh, there he is. Can you do the scarecrow song?
Oh, probably. Did you see a spot for Pierre to dance?
I think so. Try it.
But there was.
Up there.
Like, Navi went up there all green?
I don't know where Navi is.
He's right here.
No, I guess not. I was just guessing and was trying to be smart and low.
That if she went up there green, then yeah, definitely that's what it would be.
Oh, there's a very slow moving thing.
Yeah, it's because I gotta deal with Captain Crunch here. Just easel in here. Equal toys? No, this is just like a place to hide with pots. Hi. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go around it and now start pulling it so that I don't. Actually, let me come get little Gabberty.
Perfect.
Can I just hold? Nope. Not tall enough.
Really? Not tall enough for that?
Apparently. I can't, like, stick it with the sword and bring it down.
Or, like, one up on your tippy toes? Go up on tippy toes.
Try hard. No, but really. Here's a prize. Hey, prize. I missed. Here's the prize. Alright, for my heralds.
Alright. Don't get poked. Look at those amazingly pixelated points. It's so weird because Link is like so crisp.
Well, it's because it's our emulator setting. We said be good at it. But then there's images that it can't do anything about.
It's just hilarious to me. Rats. Oh, the rats are two-dimensional.
Yep.
See that one over there? Ooh.
What you got for me, Pops?
You can get all the way to the stone umbrella part without the lens of truth. couldn't find the block.
Quit playing for years, though.
Oh.
Okay, well, that was just five kids. Five brutes.
Boink.
And then there's my final prize. There's my little man.
Boink.
Is this,
yay,
please be? Yay!
Break the pots, break the pots. Break them, break them, break them, break them. Ah, ah, ah! Oh.
Can I make that? Can I break these cuffs?
You can break these cuffs.
It's like I'm a cartoon.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wait, is there even anything over here?
Look at the truthy lens.
Oh no, this is just, yeah, like, that's it.
Oh, cool.
Oh, okay, yes. Well then, let's go back then. Oh.
See, the rats are functional.
They are. They are of the 2Ds.
Okay.
Just gonna look at my map and see. Okay, yeah, that's definitely. Okay. Well, then where haven't I gone up at the top? That's the. Okay. What? Oh, where's that? I'm confused now. Where does that connect to? Oh, cause it's. I don't wanna deal with your sass.
I can just take it. This is an awesome temple. You know, if I wanted a place to, you know, try to decapitate the worshippers.
Worshippers are what, though?
Oh!
Okay.
Oh, man. Hatchy outie.
Okay,
there we
is
go.
It just me? Was there blood all over that wall? Like the one, like the ledge.
Oh. Probably.
I think I just saw a friend.
I'd be surprised.
One, two.
Up. So that's five?
For this episode, yeah. Okay.
Jeez. You're gonna die.
Mm-hmm.
Please don't die.
So delicious, though.
At least there's that. At least it's a good summer sausage.
Yeah.
No, don't eat that. Don't eat that.
Okay.
Nope. It's a hard piece.
Oh. It'll a hard piece. Teeth. I wanna. Oh, geez, there's spikes everywhere.
If they use that first.
Hey.
Can you, like, brush him and hit him?
Yep.
Oh, cool.
No, he didn't like that. He's like, what are you doing to my friend?
Hey.
Face me.
Face me like a man. Sweet. Man, I love that big one sword.
Definitely worth.
Yes.
Hey.
Here's the thing.
Boot.
And cat. Money.
What a waste of stuff.
Yeah, I'm kidding. You really should,
just dance.
We should dance, yes.
Be okay.
Oh, go shopping. We should go shopping.
Come on, there we go. Oh, you lose these rubies at all?
Yes.
Oh, what? Hang on. Why did you?
What?
Jerk.
Huh.
You weren't at the right angle, you old goat.
Angle me
nice.
That.
Nice. Here's the last one. I totally could have gotten when you were over there with the guy. Yay!
Oh, wait.
I thought you got that one.
I did not get that one, apparently.
Oh. You should walk over there, and then...
I missed.
Oh. Hi-ya! Sneaky.
Hi-ya!
My depth perception is horrid. I thought that was totally, like, in front of this.
I told you. You should walk around and then to the back of the temple and shoot it from over there.
That would have.
You're going to be able to get it from over here.
Nonsense.
Oh, you proved me wrong.
I probably just landed on spikes, didn't I? Okay.
Not.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-
That's a giant skull.
Who's denying me?
Those keys?
Those nerds. Come here, you old fatty. I do not want that on.
There's a second one.
You know what? Let's just we have them. Let's use them. If I'm good at aiming, this might be effective. Yay!
Hey, you got one. Come on, show yourself.
Yeah, I beat that game, remember? Why I'm so good, guys.
There we go. Nice. Whoa, you sent it flying!
Him. Over there. Okay, so what do we have?
Oh, lots of fire.
Oh, good, because I need those. I am
currently. Hey!
But...
Very nice.
Got me a skull tick! Of gold. Hey, more friends.
I like how they've been frozen. Like their spawning point?
It's just like a bat just hanging out on the wall. Like, perched.
Because that's how bats perch.
Yeah, don't you ever perch with bats?
Can't say I have.
Oh, hey, I got out. I got out. I can get out.
Like, how does that work? How do keys deaths open a door?
Yeah, they do.
What? Aww, that's probably a relic.
Yeah, well, that relic had a key that I needed.
I wonder if you could jump into it.
I should have done that. I think there's more. I don't know if there are more. Maybe there are more than that.
You could totally just, like, float in.
Yeah.
If you wanted.
Okay, let's see if I can just remember where it is. Is it right there? Nope.
Close. You were very, very close. It's that little spot.
I just gotta make sure I'm not leaving any stone unturned.
Because I will beat you if you don't.
That's true. Good. Why are they so slow?
Just in case you are slow.
Oh! Alright, that's how it's gonna be.
Get your fat.
That's gonna be how it is. That's how B it goes. How does it go, B?
Go the B. Go the B, go.
That's right. You can't blow me down in this mess. Yeah.
Stomp, stomp. Get it. Don't stop. Get it.
I like how I can't, like, jump as far in these. Boom, boom, boom. I want you in my room. We'll spend the night together from now until forever.
Boom, 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 boom. Oh, you
have
can
to, like,
hookshot that.
You are smart. Thank you for being smart.
You're welcome.
I was like, this will be difficult to... Whoa.
Yes, that is real. Nice.
What the heck? The guy's already closed. Hey, look, that's fine. Oh, no. What? It's just...
Whoa!
It's just gonna shoot flames at me.
That's awesome.
One, two.
Buckle
my
seven?
Shoe. Yep.
SLC Yeti, you are cruel.
Yep.
Do you need some crackers for one's palate cleansing, or is that not allowed?
What is going on? They're like twitching, man.
They are.
No! Just do that.
Alright. Anything else in this room?
What? Here, I can hear the spirits whispering in this room. Those who have sacred feet should let the wind guide them. Then they will be led to the hidden path. That's what they're saying.
If you said that to me in the other room, then you would have killed me. Thrill, though.
I thought there was a prize. You know what it probably is? That. Okay, well, hold up, where's my treasure? There it is. My treasure beyond measure.
Your treasure goblin.
Alright, time for holy feet. We ended up buying another summer sausage for eating. Okay. Alright, what are we gonna... Don't you.
That's
don't
how
you wish your girlfriend
fire.
Was hot like me?
Woohoo!
Oh, yeah.
That was fun. I like
that.
That
was fun. Was this the same one that we went through?
No, this is diff. I ended up regretting giving it away. I'm sorry. Oh, that's two more.
Well, Cat's gonna regret this, I'm sure.
Mm-hmm.
On the plus side, it is delicious. So.
This is true. Oh no. That's right. Oh no! Oh, get him! Oh, I got him. Ow, those dumb pots. It's like Beauty and the Beast in here. They're like, haha, get him! Oh, I did not get the pounce. I'm too fast.
Oh,
too fast
one.
For you.
Yeah.
Give it here, pal.
Got money. You know, those look a lot like hard candy, and they're making me hungry for candy. They look really good.
These rupees look delicious.
No, but seriously, the blue ones look tasty. Yeah, blow up the pile of flesh. Which had nothing. Oh, except that. Yay. Thank goodness for the lemon fruit.
That's... You need that one. That's the one you need. So you need to know to blow that up. And you need to... Look at it. I mean, having the compass helps because you can, like, see that there's a chest there, and you're like, oh, you're gonna get a dash. Ugh. That beef log's starting to catch up to me.
Please be careful.
Navi, you were interested in a thing.
Up there.
No, wrong button. What is it? What is it, girl?
Jimmy found down the wall?
We already went down the well and didn't find Timmy anywhere.
Yep.
No.
Are you serious?
Go up there.
Go.
Go. Go. Go up there.
She is psyching you out. Oh, she came back down.
Why do you come back down, girl?
She's hiding from you.
You and I both know. I ain't blaming you, you stupid. Because I hear Captain Kringle Kringles. Yeah, maybe it'll work better if I do it from over there. Oh, it's starting to catch up to me.
Drink some water.
Yeah. Whoa.
Still die.
I'm about to take the ferry to the underworld.
Ferry. Okay. Like, wait, was there another fairy in here that you're supposed to...
Shove. Push. Oh. It's a boy!
Oh, you're funny.
Alright, now this time for real.
Alright.
No playing.
Navi! Why would you do this to me? Okay.
Got it anyway. That is a bomb and not what I want.
Throw a bomb at the scarecrow. Blow up the scarecrow. Now your pants is lost.
I got his pants.
Yep. He looks so happy. He's like the only ray of sunshine in this world.
Yeah.
Either that or it's just like the smile of...
Thanks, Pierre.
I'm onion head.
It's probably the smile of...
Could be.
My life is awful.
Okay, we are proceeding. Make sure I didn't miss anywhere.
Looks like we
okay, we're good. Continue onward and forward.
Alright,
ferry
we go.
Oh, my stomach. It is starting to rebel.
Do you need some crackers?
I don't know. Alright.
I still see Eddie. Is he allowed crackers?
Let's pilot the ship. Only the royal family may visit the dead. Off we go. Wowie wowie.
Are we floating on a river of dead souls?
Yes. Who invited you? Beg pardon, man.
Excuse me,
man.
I wanted to come on a party. Excuse me.
That's not that funny.
Get out of here.
Where's your ticket?
He's like, I just needed to get your ticket, man. Jeez.
And I saw that you were armed, so I got armed.
Are you gonna do anything?
Just grunting at you.
Fight me!
He's scared of. He knows you have the big Goron sword. So he's like, oh, no.
Get out of here!
He will not fight you. There he goes.
Got him. Get out.
He fell over. Okay, don't you have to jump off?
Probably.
Like, real soon?
Probably.
Because it's.
Should we think of man and ship? Get on the same platform!
Woo! Whee! Whoa, that goes down fast.
Yeah, it do.
Shoot.
Hey, well, let's go this way. What?
Just making sure you're not sweating yet.
With the meat sweats. Whoa.
Well, this is trippy.
Okay.
Right.
Okay, I don't like that those exist.
It's nice that you can see them from here, though.
Yeah, it's like I know they're out there. Right, nerd.
Hey, that's.
Gotcha!
Sweet.
What's in this door?
What's behind door number one? It is a bloody torture chamber with a mysterious, invisible hand.
I kind of want to get a beef lung to Pyro.
I just would not recommend these two things together for dinner.
Yeah, I mean, look at this!
That
what
is
the heck?
Bright red blood.
Someone was definitely tortured here. This is, like, similar to the stuff I'm seeing in Diablo 3 right now in Leoric's Manor. Like, blood spills and torture town. I'll be all civilized and bring a knife and crackers, but still savagely eat the whole thing in one sitting. That's Tapiro on eating the beef log.
Power
your
to
kids
you.
Are back.
Oh.
You like how he like turns?
He's like, what?
Wow. Whoa, I did not invite you. Hey guys, come get it.
It's like my AoE as a monk. Oh,
I missed one. Come here, you nerd. Oh, that's why.
How did you strike him through the wall?
I didn't. Maybe I did. I don't know. Alright, I haven't gone in here yet. Yeah, see, there's more.
Oh, they're double-sided. With pointy teeth. That's awesome.
He's grunting because he had too much beef log. Hut! Hut! Oh! Except I did find a friend, so that's not all is lost.
Back.
Whee! Merry-go-round.
So, these are 3D models, right? Supposedly.
3D models, yeah.
Yeah. So do they have to, like, have a 2D image that they map over it? Oh.
So that answers that question.
Okay, so you can't jump into the jars of head.
2D image that they map over it? Yeah, that's, yeah.
My words cut up to your brain?
Mm-hmm. Nice that they don't make me use my own bone for this.
But.
He's just like, I'm gonna put this away, but I'm not gonna pick that up.
You were not close enough to the edge.
Nope. Thought that went in. I was wrong. That's not going in. Not a chance.
Wow.
I'm the best, guys. Don't even worry about it.
How?
I am so good.
How about you try?
Okay. Nope.
Maybe you should use your own bombs.
How dare you? Okay, I'm using my own bombs.
And go to a shorter ledge, because these aren't being thrown far enough.
Not this. That went in.
That went in. Definitely saw that one.
What'd I get?
Nothing. Oh.
I got an arrow.
An arrow. That's not even worth it. Oh, how many skulls do we have?
60-something. Stand in the middle, dude. Yeah. Hey, bomb refuel.
Yay. That was... that was more of a dynamite stick.
Yeah.
How many do we have? We can probably check.
Yeah, we're at, 71.
Okay, closer.
Only 29 to go.
We still have all the desert.
This is the one that matters here. Yeah, we haven't done anything in the desert yet. That's not going in. Nope.
Okay.
I am so good. What is going on?
I did better than you.
You did! Okay, this one's for sure. Yeah!
Sweet. Alrighty.
Woohoo!
That's just dang pretty.
Oh, the manis. Wait, is there seriously, like, no key in here? It's just
money.
Well, there was a skull plus.
Wait, what was that?
Unless, no, don't look at that. That. It is just the fire flames of
that's awesome.
Doom
what
and skulls.
What does the face say?
He doesn't talk today. He's silent. That's how you pronounce it. Where am I going? I haven't gone to the north room yet. All right, Edgar Allan.
Monkey hand.
Why can I not hit you? No!
No!
Guys.
They're groping you. Whoa.
Don't you do it. Don't you do.
No, it did.
No low haggis.
No low haggis.
I can't see him. I got him, though. That one's like, I want to play. Okay.
There we go. Where even are you anymore?
This is the room I want to go in. Thank goodness for the compass, man.
Huh.
Whoo-wee, wowie zowie. Doesn't the Bigoron sword wear down after using it? No, that's the giant's knife. So the giant's knife you can buy from Medigoron for 200 rupees at like any time that you're an adult. And if you like hit it against the wall like 8 times or so, then it breaks. But if you do the whole crazy quest to get the Bigoron sword, then you get the unbreakable prime goodness.
Bigoron is like, oh, I have the best swords of all. It will never break.
Oh, hey, look, a friend.
Oh.
Who is burning. Burn, friend, burn.
It didn't even do anything to him. He just put it out. With his...
I'm sure that's exactly...
Oh, there's another one.
Another one.
I have to deal with consequences like this, by the way.
Oh, that did not work.
It's money. Or a delicious blue raspberry hard candy.
Why do you get up? I missed.
Alright, boss key.
You got the boss key. Now you can get inside the chamber where the boss lurks. How we doing on chest collection? I think we got some all. And we've got all the skull tools. This is a completely done dungeon once we beat the boss.
Excellent.
Done dungeon.
The dungeon. The dongas, but the dungeon.
It is. What if I just avoid you?
You could do that.
And
it looks
you.
Like.
Yeah, and there we go. I don't want to deal with your sass.
Probably only give you like money or whatever.
Yeah. Okay, so I need to get across there. That is too long.
It's not a bridge.
For
jumping.
Jumping.
And feet?
Okay, so we've got pots. Oh, I get
hands.
It. I get it. Okay, see? What? Broken, right?
Broken.
And then, like, head.
Broken.
Head.
Oh.
Bombs.
Bombs.
Dun, 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 dun.
Can you throw it all? Oh. Wait. Do you need a fire arrow?
Maybe. Nope.
Hey.
I should have moved.
Maybe.
I jumped really quick. Yeah, see, like, they even give you arrows here to be like, here's what you're supposed to do.
Just a hint. Hinty, hinty. What a perfect bridge.
I don't know. Good thing it didn't, like, crumble in half in the middle and be like, oh, no, sorry.
Not only did it not utterly destroy you, but it put you on top of it.
Yep. I like how there's just hearts up here. Like, I've got all the skull tools, so that's just like, you want some more hearts?
Just a hint.
That is the wrong spell. And by spell, I mean song.
Hey, Saria, I need help.
You want to talk to Saria, right? Talk to Saria.
Hush. This is Saria. Can you hear me?
Where
if
the
all
crap
six
are
sages
you?
Come together, we can imprison Ganondorf, the King of Evil, in the Sacred Realm. Duh! But in order to make a perfect seal, you need to do your part, you idiot! We need the seventh sage! Someone you know must be that sage! Gosh!
Well, why is that someone I know? Why? There's no one else in all of Hyrule who it could possibly be.
From now on, you must travel between past and future to awaken the remaining sages.
Oh what? My gosh! Shut up!
Keep up the good work, gosh!
Do you want to talk to Sari again?
No!
Heck, no!
You are worthless. My childhood friend.
Because I can.
Yeah.
Thanks, Pierre. You're an A+ pal.
Pierre's great. I'm glad we talked to Pierre.
Yay, into the armpit.
Yeah.
Friends. Healthy goodness.
Start this boss fight off right.
Why don't we? Sounds like I need arrows, huh? Let's equip Rose.
I don't even remember what section I did.
Okay.
Huh.
Okay.
On your boots.
Yeah, I'm gonna need some higgitus figgitus right here.
Higgitus mum.
Impression's digital and Tony is numb.
Whee.
This way.
I don't like how it's like all dark. Can we make that? We can make that. Okay.
Hey, good Jerb. Alright, here we go, guys. The Phantom Shadow. Ah! I didn't even do that! He just did that himself!
Crud.
So. Okay.
Is this Bongo Bongo?
I'm about to get eated? What makes the red man red? Ooga chaka, ooga chaka. Phantom Shadow Beast, Bongo Bongo. The dark evil creature is Bongo Bongo. Okay,
it's the
let's
hands
get these
from
things
Smash
off.
Brothers.
Yeah, seriously, it's like master hand fight. I did something. Where's the other one? He's gonna give me a high five to the face. Bongo Bongo, boss of the Shadow Temple, revive from the well. Look at it with the eye of truth. Oh, get me out of there. Get me out. Ow. Ow, he is just... Ow, my skin, dude. Rude.
Holy cow.
Hey. I'll get you.
Yeah, he really good hits on.
Yeah, he did.
So this is,
Ow, I gotta punch it.
April, his name might as well be Bing Bong. I don't know, I have a better opinion of Bing Bong.
Oh no, dang it! Where are you, you old goat? Nice. I couldn't shoot him fast enough. Master Hand before he bought gloves, exactly, to fire up. And I'm out.
Oh my gosh.
He's actually proving to be a challenge.
Like of all the things that I watched Game Grumps do, he did the best job at this.
Oh, target Navi! Do what I want you to, wench. Got him.
Yay!
Get good, yeah, seriously. I just made him really excited. He's like, oh, that's a hot beat! Oh, ran out of batteries.
Ew, you can see, like, his bones. His arms got chopped off. Also, what kind of monster is this, Japan?
A phantom shadow beast monster.
That plays bongos.
Yep. I think he has an earring. I mean, gosh, has an earring.
Gosh.
Yay. You got the prize. Heart container, maximum life energy increased by heart. Life energy will be totally filled, brah.
Okay.
No. Oh, I wanted them. What are you gonna say?
I just hope that the maximum hearts that we can have. Whoa, where are you going? You're getting sucked in.
Yeah.
That you can have is like perfect.
The perfect fill.
Perfect it fill. Is. Okay, good. If the max was just, like, one off, I'd be like...
Chamber of the Sagas, you just have one more heart container to fill with pieces of heart, right? Two more, I think. Because we get one from the next boss,
what
and then
that
would be the last one.
With your fancy biker shorts?
Oh, she's got, like, a sword behind her back. Like, it's a little knife.
The boy with the noble Zelda's ocarina, as I expected, you have come.
I like her, eyeliner.
I am Impa, one of the Shika. I am Princess Zelda's caretaker. And I am also the sage who guards the Shadow Temple.
Why would you?
We Shika have served the royalty of Hyrule from generation to generation as attendants. However, on that day 7 years ago, Ganondorf suddenly attacked, and Hyrule Castle surrendered after a short time.
Wow. Way to go, guys.
Ganondorf's target was one of the keys to the sacred realm, the hidden treasure of the royal family, the Ocarina of Time.
But you have it. You have it.
My duty bound me to take Zelda out of Ganondorf's reach. When last I saw you, as we made our escape from the castle, you were just a lad. Now I see that you have become a fine hero.
And I am very attracted.
Are we only two hearts shy of a Grambledine? Then yeah, it would just be one more to fill. I swear we have more heart pieces to collect than just one more.
There's nothing to worry about. The princess is safe now.
Like my biker shorts? Yeah, she totally has like a wakizashi or some kind
of
knife.
Oh, that's cool.
Soon, you'll meet Princess Zelda face to face, and she will explain everything. That is when we, the six wise ones,
we're not sages, we're wise ones. It's like, they're not...
It's probably like Sheikah translation.
Oh, of like, it's like the three magi, or yeah. The three wise men, yeah.
We'll seal up the evil king and return peace to Hyrule. I have to stay here. You go to Princess Zelda's side and protect her on my behalf.
Want to tell me where she is?
Now I put my power, which should be helpful to you, into this medallion.
Up.
Yay! What does this one look like?
A pizza pie.
It's a lozenge. Calf jab.
It looks like the wedding ring. The Zora Sapphire. Is kind of what it looks like.
Oh, yeah, a little bit.
You received the Shadow Medallion. Impa awakens as a sage and adds her power to yours.
He actually looks happy for a change.
Yeah, he did.
Please, look out for the princess.
Okay, bro, I'll do A+. I'll do that good.
All right. Shadow Temple complete.
Shadow Temple done, dooted.
Only 10
10 minutes over. Yeah, not bad. All right, one of those juju fruits. Oh, that's what... Yes, yes! Yes, it does look like one of those juju fruits. Absolutely. All right, well, thank you so much, Erwin, for joining us here as we took on the Shadow Temple. This is our episode 16 of Retro Date Night. So we'll probably be doing a mini episode during the week, hopefully. So what am I thinking of?
I don't know.
Read my mind. No. Tapiro, wait, what part of the story am I missing? Why couldn't the sages have just given you the medallions, help make the bridge again from the beginning? Because the sages weren't awakened, Pyro. They didn't know that they were the sages, and so they didn't have the ability to give me the medallion and powers. I'll take your answer off the air. Too late. Too late. Anyway, thanks for watching. We might be doing a mini episode during the week. Otherwise, just tune in Fridays and Saturdays at 8 p.m. for Retro Date Night.